was really valuable. You know, coming in as a freshman, you know, getting reps is always valuable. Getting in-game feel for how everything goes, and it's really translated to, you know, to my sophomore season. I got a feel for things, so yeah, it helped a lot. I wouldn't say it. Nothing's been tough. I guess it's a new offense, so I haven't learned it over. It's, you know, challenging in itself, but I wouldn't say there's anything that's tough about it. The one thing I do like about this offense is that it's way more explosive. We're doing more stuff with the backside routes and stuff like that, and that's kind of my field of play, so I think the offense is great. I'm saying my football IQ, you know, I came in, played as a freshman, got a lot of playing time, and that only helped my IQ. You know, I know things that I didn't know before, and it allows me to get forward as a smart football player. I would say it's a lot more competition. You know, Audric was Audric. I knew what he was going to do. So with him going, it's open spot. Everybody's competing every day, just coming in to work. And we're also being respectful about it. Nobody's hating on each other or nothing like that. It's just coming every day to work and definitely out on each other. Yeah. So basically, I want to get some receiver work, and get a foundation on receiver so I can, like, come out and move out the slide every time they need to. Stuff like that. I'm just probably going like back and forth, slot, going back. So, Denbrock's offense is, I would say, is more explosive. Like I'm saying, he's doing more stuff with the backs, putting them out on the wide, putting them out in the slot. And that's the type, that's my type of play. And I really like that about Denbrock. And shoot, like, when they got to be running slide, running back, and that's kind of what we're looking to do going forward. I'm very confident, you know, playing behind Audric. I looked up to Audric, got a lot of knowledge from him, and my objective is just to come into this sophomore season trying to be a leader. You know, Audric left some big shoes to fill, and I want to kind of, not say step into the shoes fully, but, you know, kind of be a leader in the room and lead the young guys, and also, you know, just set an example for the team. That's what we, as a running back room, do. We're kind of trying to set that tone for everybody. And, yeah, I'll do some of these shoes to fill, but we're all, you know, trying to fill that.